It costs more than a Porsche 911 GT3, but tops out below 10 miles an hour. Has four-wheel drive and studded tires, but never leaves a flat surface. Is only used in cold climates and doesn't have seat heaters, and it's battery-powered? It's the Zamboni 552 electric ice resurfacing machine. Ladies and gentlemen, here we are in the Zamboni ice resurfacing machine. Yes, don't just call it a Zamboni. It is 12:30 at night. That's because that's how we roll. Late night Zamboni rolling. So this thing's got a 17.5 horsepower electric motor in it. Yes, we're riding all electric. Smell those fumes? No, you don't, because there are no fumes here, which makes it perfect for an indoor rink like this. The turning radius is not bad. Kind of get it sideways a little bit. Hey-o, there we go. No traction control on this, my friend. I gotta say, it's super smooth. The gauges here are pretty minimal. There's a horn, there's lights. These guys here are for hot water and cold water. I can raise and lower the blade by rotating this knob here. I have an old school tractor trailer knob here that I can turn with. How cool is that horn? I want that for my ringtone. I love it. So hockey games just happened. Now there's a bunch of snow on the surface of the ice. First thing that happens, this guy gets out here, starts doing his thing. There's a screw bit that sucks all that snow up, pulls it together almost like you're sweeping the ice. Then there's a blade that comes in and it razors out the ice, almost like if you were shaving. And then there's hot water and there's cold water that fill the gaps. There's a squeegee that makes it all smooth and all nice. After all of the snow is scraped off, it goes into a hold tank. It's like the pelican's mouth. After it scoops up a fish, it's full of water. And presto changeo, a couple knobs. There you go. The best Hawaiian ice you've ever seen. I want this on my car. I love this thing. What is there to say? Zamboni was the originator of these ice resurfacers and created a purpose-built machine that nails its role. And it's cool to see that even these things are benefiting from battery technology, being emissions-free and a blast to drive. In fact, I think I found my dream retirement job.